This is how you collect birch bark without damaging the tree.